community has stepped up and taken initiative to teach another young man how to do